Okay, welcome to Hookipa. This is a small day. It's summer-like conditions. But you can see it's packed with sailors as the shooting season started. It's been good all day. It started bigger, now it's getting on the small side. Wind is pretty good for 4.5. There's a lot of action in the water. Okay, let's see what happens in the small wave. A hit on the lip. And there's no one at the back. It's wave at the point. Another wave at the back. Oh, that must be the right. And let's go capture another sailor, upwind. Okay, I think this is Philip Koster. I missed his wave. He did a nice goiter. Okay, nice wave at the point. See what he does? Very good hit. Back on the wave. Yes. It's done. And there's someone at the back. Okay, I missed his first maneuver, but there he's back on the wave. Wow, nice tucker. Must be ground then. It's an easy sail. It's two all the way, probably Casey. All the way upwind, yes, it's Casey for sure. Didn't find the wave. It was up of ground. I think it might be Levi again. No. Anyone at the back? Okay, nice wave in middles. Let's see what happens. Nice cutback. Super curvy bottom turn. Looking for another section that doesn't come. But we got another sailor at the back. He just missed his wave. Wow, super tucker. I think it's Jake. This is going to be the last wave for me since the action speed is low. See what happens here. Wow, super aerial. And goiter.